Welcome to this step-by-step tutorial on how to set goals for accounts in strategic modeling. With GoalSeek, you specify a target value for an account, and you determine the changes to a related account needed for you to achieve that target. For example, you can identify a sales target for a product and use GoalSeek to determine the change needed in the price per unit to achieve that sales target. When you use GoalSeek, you determine the account value you want to change, an associated account to drive the change, and a time range over which to make the changes. Let's take a look at our forecast for product sales. Here you can see product sales for each year. For 2020, we are forecasting sales of a little over $861 million. Let's say we want to achieve product sales of $1,100 million by the year 2020. Let's start by taking a look at how product sales are calculated. Product sales are calculated with a free-form formula that multiplies unit volume by price. In order to achieve product sales of $1,100 million by the year 2020, how would our unit volume change? Our current unit volume for the years 2017 through 2020 is shown here. After selecting the product sales value for 2020, select GoalSeek. The account, scenario, and period are filled in based on the selected cell. Let's set our product sales goal. In the Adjust By section, I will select the unit volume account because we want to adjust unit volume to meet our sales goal. I'll select the range of time over which to make the change, 2017. Through 2020. I'll adjust by the same amount in each period. Other accounts calculated as a percentage of product sales will be impacted if we change product sales. After we click Seek, the model is updated and calculated with the new values, and you can see the results across the chart of accounts. All impacted cells change to yellow, indicating the values that will change if we accept the result. To increase product sales from $861 million to $1,100 million by increasing unit volume, we would need to increase the forecasted rate for unit volume by 6.71 in each period. Unit volume is calculated as a percentage increase over the previous year. So, in 2020, for example, we originally forecasted a 4% increase from the previous year. If we want to achieve product sales of $1,100 million by 2020, we need to increase the forecasted rate for unit volume by 6.71 from 4 to 10.71. If you prefer to explore different GoalSeek options, you can cancel the results. I'll accept the results. The forecast will have the built-in change for unit volume. All other impacted accounts are also updated. You can perform GoalSeek on the account view or on a report. For example, on the income statement, we can set a goal for an account in the same way that we set a goal from the account view. In this tutorial, you saw how to set target values for accounts to help you achieve specific goals in strategic modeling. To learn more, visit cloud.oracle.com.